wear a face covering. We know many of our customers will still need additional support and priority services as the coronavirus situation changes. If you need any help or support, please speak to a member of staff. Thank you.